Jabez, this is Pasha, Pasha's Koirach. The whole issue of the machloikes, fights, is they say the gossip of the town. Koirach came with a good time. What he said? Why I have to put a mezuzah in front of my door? I have a house full of books. I could learn and I could give the message to my children to know. And that's the biggest protection that a person has. And really in the Tur in Shulchan Aruch it's bought, and the name of the Rosh, the father of the Tur, he said that today, years ago, that people used to learn from the Sefer Torah himself. That was the Indian of what? To have a Sefer Torah in the house. But today, the people don't learn with the Sefer Torah. They learn with books. You have Rambam, you have Shulchan Aruch, you have Gemaras, you have everything. So maybe it's better what? It's better, the Rosh said, it's better really to have the books and not to have the Sefer Torah himself. It's better to buy books if you have a choice, one or another. So we may live at the kiss of the shir as well. It's not a lamb that is bnechem in order to teach your children. It's better to have books. Because that's the way we learn today. So the Choyrot Koyrach, when he came and he says, it's time that why you have to have a mezuzah in order to remind you a house full of books is even much better. For sure we can learn. For sure we can see more befichem. So Koyrach had a good time. What do you want from him? But the answer is, since the Torah Kedusha says to put a mezuzah, and Moshe Rabbeinu, Be'aminu Ba'asha Moshe Avdoi, Moshe Rabbeinu said to do a mezuzah, so all the cheshbonos, all the comments, all has no meaning. Because since it's there, because you have to follow through. You have a good time, but from a time that you don't die, you have to keep whatever the rabbis tell you, whatever they tell you, you should do. I have a good story, you're right, but it doesn't change. So this is the message for us. Have a good Shabbos.